life to old clothes. I'm sure you know a lot of people in fashion want to wear things one time and then don't wear them again because they're scared of, you know, being seen in the same outfit twice. And a clothing swap is a great way for people to give new life to those clothes. When you bring an item of clothing to swap, you leave with another item of clothing as well. And so not only are you giving, you're also receiving, and it's a really fun way to interact with your community. Know items of clothing that they have that you would like to wear. So it's really nice to have them at your home. Have everyone come and all of the clothes are set up, and it's kind of like a little store in your home, and you can just go through and decide what you like, and then everyone leaves happy.
This is my first clothing swap, so it was fun. I had my eye on a dress, and I just told a friend, like, do not take that dress because I'm coming back for it for my second swap. But I scored this, like, really cute J. Crew t-shirt kind of dress, perfect for summer. The weather just, like, switched, so yeah, I'm happy.
It was really fun. I mean, I think swaps are a great way to reuse fashion, and I know a lot of us have trouble letting go of our shopaholic sides, but want to be more sustainable, and so it's something where you get new clothes, and there's, as Renee had mentioned, there's really no waste.
So do you think you would do one on your own?
Absolutely. I want to have them with my friends, for sure.